Hey guys, Emmett here. Today, I'm gonna dive into my absolute favorite website builder right now. But surprise, I don't have just one builder. I have three best website builder recommendations for you. And so whether you're launching a blog or building a sleek portfolio or starting a small business, especially if you're not super techie, one of these tools is gonna be what you're looking for, okay? And don't worry, these builders are not just beginner friendly, they are beginner proof. So let me help you make your choice. So I'm gonna start with probably the simplest tool you can grab right now, that is Hostinger, which comes with one of the best AI website builder. This thing was built with ease of use in mind. Seriously, no coding, no confusing menus. I just answer three quick questions and I get a full website drafted by AI. And the best part, it's actually good, like surprisingly good. For beginners, it might be the best website builder. Sites here are created in full, building homepages, adding relevant sections, filling in text, and even suggesting images. Oh, and if you don't love the images, no problem. There's an AI image generator built right in. No need to hunt down stock photos or edit anything in Photoshop. But do keep in mind that generation costs credits. Most other AI tools here are free, so don't go spending all your free credits on pointless tests. Hostinger's AI suite is kind of stacked, from copywriting tools to heat maps and logo makers. It's all right here in one place. There are only 14 elements you can add, so I never feel overwhelmed. In fact, everything is clear and minimalistic with Hostinger. But hey, don't get me wrong, you do get customization, right? Like modifying the grid so the drag and drop controls feel exactly like you want. Now listen, in 2025, everyone should have a personal website. Whether you're job hunting, freelancing, or building a brand, your online presence matters. And I probably don't need to tell you that a clean, modern site can seriously boost your chances in job applications or client outreach. And with Hostinger, all you need to do is write a bit about yourself. But hey, let's talk about price. Hostinger AI Builder is super affordable. We're talking just a few bucks a month. Plus, they throw in a free domain name, free email, and some other nice bonuses. That's one of the best deals for a full-featured website builder out there. And unlike some of the other platforms out here, Hostinger's plans are transparent. No weird upsells halfway through, and you won't see renewal pricing increase like everything else you buy. Now, they've got around 150 templates, which might not sound like a lot compared to other builders, even on this list, but here's the thing. They're professionally designed and fully maintained by Hostinger. That means no broken layouts, no outdated plugins, and basically no WordPress theme nonsense, just clean working designs that look great on all devices. I mean, editing is a breeze as well. It's all drag and drop. Do you want to add a new section? Click, drag, drop, done. Do you want to move your pricing block higher? Just grab it and go. It becomes second nature after only a few minutes of usage. Now, let's talk about some of the limitations. While Hostinger's AI website builder is an absolute gem for beginners, small businesses, and personal projects, there are a few things that you should keep in mind. First up, e-commerce. If you're planning to build a small online store, Hostinger can totally handle it. You can sell up to 500 products, which is more than enough for most small businesses. But if you're thinking of expanding to a larger store with hundreds of thousands of products, you might run into some limitations. However, keep in mind that the Hostinger AI Builder is the youngest builder here, so it keeps getting more and more updates. Maybe one day there will be no limit at all. And this leads to the biggest con that I have now with Hostinger AI Website Builder. It simply lacks more advanced features. There is no app market or easy integration with certain popular tools. If you want to build a simple site, you probably won't have any issues, but like even now, if you want to upload a video directly, you have to link it through Google Drive, which is just weird. But once more, the rate of Hostinger's updates and the fact that they have a roadmap with all upcoming improvements makes me think these cons are more or less temporary. Now, before we move on, if you're going to buy one of these providers today, don't forget to use my discount links below and get the best price available. Or if it's more convenient, scan the QR code on the screen. Never overpay for hosting when a coupon code is just a click away. Now, if you don't want these cons at all and can spend a bit more time working on your website, then I got a solution, AI WordPress Website Builder. And here's another surprise for you. We don't even need to leave Hostinger. Simply grab any of Hostinger's WordPress optimized hosting plans. You could do that, but hey, let me tell you a secret. Grabbing shared hosting here allows you to use both WordPress and Hostinger's AI Builder interchangeably. No extra cost, no limits, just freedom. But let's get back to WordPress. So as of 2024, WordPress dominates 68% of the global website market, which speaks volumes about its versatility and power. And the cool thing, Hostinger is actually recommended by WordPress itself, which means you're getting a managed WordPress hosting solution with all the features and support you need without having to worry about technical issues. This is perfect if you've already used WordPress or want to have more flexibility with your website design. Now, with Hostinger's managed WordPress hosting, you get one-click WordPress installation. So setting up WordPress is quick and painless. However, keep in mind that unlike the AI website builder, WordPress does require a bit more knowledge. It gives you more freedom when it comes to customizing your website, but with that freedom comes responsibility. You can choose from thousands of WordPress themes, which sounds great, but you need to be cautious. Many WordPress templates are created by third-party developers and can be outdated or incompatible with plugins, leading to issues like broken layouts or site crashes. So if you want to go down the WordPress path, you'll need to be a little bit more hands-on. This isn't a one-click solution like the AI builder. You'll need to know your way around plugins, themes, and sometimes some basic HTML, CSS. But what Hostinger did is integrate the AI template generator into WordPress itself, meaning you can generate designs until you get something you like and then have full control over it with the WordPress tools, basically striking a perfect balance between usability and customization. Now, speaking of plugins, WordPress offers the best e-commerce website builder options, but with this comes more risks. There are tons of e-commerce plugins available, allowing you to build anything from a small store to a large enterprise-grade marketplace. And just with so much freedom, it's definitely the best website builder for small business, but some plugins can be dangerous, especially if you're not doing your due diligence. Your poorly coded plugins can slow down your site, right? Cause conflict or even create security vulnerabilities. So if you're interested, drop a comment below and I can create a video on the best WordPress plugins to help you avoid these pitfalls. However, Hostinger has your back. First, it offers automatic plugin and theme updates, so you can keep your site up to date without really doing anything. Second, Hostinger scans your files to see if any of the plugins that you use are compromised or have security issues, allowing you to act accordingly and even learn a bit about web security. Overall, there are so many tools for WordPress here that we would be here all day and another day, but a few of my favorites are AI troubleshooting. While not solving everything, a few times it has managed to fix my site for me. There's also a built-in web page speed test, allowing you to track your site's health. Hell, if you want to go all AI, there's even a blog post generator that works surprisingly well. It's honestly one of the best website builder for blogging. But don't get me wrong, with the builder and extra tool, you can craft any WordPress website without burying yourself in tutorials and guides. So if you're enjoying this video so far, why not drop a like and subscribe to this channel? And don't forget those discounts are waiting for you in the description. All right, next up, let's move on to Wix. That's another popular website builder with great AI integration. But here's the thing, Wix is definitely more advanced than Hostinger's AI website builder, and it comes with a higher price tag. Now, it's a solid option if you're running a larger business and want even more control over your website, but keep in mind that it's a bit more complex. I probably wouldn't call it more difficult to use than WordPress, but both platforms do have their own quirks. So Wix offers a custom website builder with AI tools, including an AI chatbot and a more advanced AI website builder than Hostinger's. Now, Wix's AI builder asks a bit more from you than Hostinger's. It takes longer to complete and asks for a bit more detailed information about your business. However, it does offer a lot more AI features, which could be beneficial for businesses looking for more advanced capabilities. For example, Wix's AI chatbot can interact with visitors and help you customize your site. But like with WordPress, more customization options often mean more room for complexity and giving up. But don't. Once you break Wix, it becomes one of the most versatile web building tools out there. Wix also offers 900 plus templates compared to Hostinger's 150, which sounds great on paper, but here's the catch. A lot of these designs, well, they tend to look very similar. Wix also gives you a ton of design flexibility, but with that comes more risk. Now, mainly just confusion, since it could use a more limited view for beginners, in my opinion. But I love that you can create basically anything here. Hell, if you want, just open up a console and start adding your own code. You get complete freedom. But here's the thing. With more features comes a much bigger price. And if your plan is to create something simple, like a personal blog, a small business website, or a portfolio, especially if you're not very tech savvy, Wix might be more than you actually need. In that case, you'd be better off going with Hostinger AI Website Builder, which is easier to use, way more affordable, and honestly, just a better fit for small scale projects. Now, Wix gives you the power to sell up to 50,000 products in your store. Yeah, 50,000. That's not something most people will ever need. Well, probably, but if you do need it, it's there. You also get access to a ton of serious e-commerce tools, advanced inventory management, support for both physical and digital products, over 80 different payment methods, and even integration with Amazon and dropshipping services. So if you're looking to create a big online shop or grow your business on a global scale, this is the kind of stuff that makes Wix worth the money. But, and it's a big but, if you're building something bigger, like a full-scale business website with advanced needs, then Wix starts to make more sense. That's where the higher price tag actually lines up with what you're getting. Overall, Wix might be too good for its own good, giving you so much freedom and tools that you can simply freeze up not knowing where the hell to even start. So here's a quick wrap up of my best website builder recommendations. Hostinger AI Website Builder is the best pick if you're a beginner or building something simple like a blog, a portfolio, or small business site. It's super easy to use and very affordable. Wix is ideal for more advanced users or bigger businesses. It offers powerful features and advanced e-commerce tools, but it does come at a bigger price tag. Hostinger WordPress is perfect if you want full control and customization, especially from medium to large businesses. It's best if you're already familiar with WordPress or willing to learn. And all three are solid options, right? Just depends on what you need. So thanks for watching this video to the very end. If you have questions or personal best website builder 2025 contenders, leave a comment. I'll try to get back to as many of you as possible. Best deals are linked below. Check them out. Let me know in the comments which one you're gonna go with, and I'll see you in my next video.